Hello, YouTube side, Warden here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Amnesia. So, last episode I made it to this water part that I am definitely not fond of. And I figured out that I have to pull this lever and run as fast as I can to be able to make it to the gate. So, hey. Let's go. Motherfucker! Ooh, I think I know what this is. So I have to throw body parts into to follow. Okay. So I should go. Oh god, this is bad, this is bad. Oh, fuck. Okay, nothing bad. Ah, stupid. Not quite sure where I should go. What? Oh, that was me. Okay, so I guess we're going to go. Oh, god damn it. Okay, so I guess I'll have to... Yes. Oh, holy shit. Something large brushed against his leg and he felt himself being dragged along by the current of the beast. He pushed himself above the surface. Help, he cried, as the ocean swallowed him. Oh fuck. More water. Oh god. Oh god. I hate water. Oh god. Oh. He felt himself being hoisted out of the ocean. The lacquered hull of SS Hortensia glittered in the soothing, warm yellow light of setting sun. He turned his head to the calm ocean. Oh, thank God. That was not funny. Ah, more water! Oh god. What the hell? Something turned. You, Lex. Hello. Hey, sexy lady. Oh, okay, not sexy lady. You. You're actually pretty disgusting. Okay. Where shall we go? Where shall we go? Where shall we go? Where shall we go? Let's try. Oh god, I'm glad I'm out of that one. Wow. The thin cold mist brushed his face as he stepped outside. London weather could be cruel, but it was the kind of cruelty he could handle. Darkness in the storage feels strange and oh my god, yeah, pretty much. That was also what I was thinking. That didn't help anything. This is going to be bad, I think, because suddenly there will just be... Okay. That won't work. Let's close it again. Good scout noise outside. Not good. Oh god. Anybody here? Can't see anybody.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me alone!
Okay. Flashbacks. They're pretty scary. I don't like them. Ah, goddamn. Hello, Bone. You wanna be my friend?
What? I am a bone. I can't talk. Wait. I'm talking right now. What the fuck is going on? I don't know. See ya later.
The rubble from a cave in is hindering further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. Okay, I guess I'll have to use my drill in this door or something, maybe? Nope. Pretty sure I'll have to use the drill in some way or another. Maybe over here? Yeah. Equipment. Ooh. Yeah. Alexander, I have prepared the explosive you needed for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosive and should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is to mix the liquids and you are ready to go.
Alright.
Well, I guess we'll have to blow our way. Assemble the droid. I need to find all the parts first. Okay, there are more parts. Great. So let's try to go here. And hopefully find the last part of the droid. Yeah, there we go. Yay! Small capital strip. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Yeah, there we go. Ah, genius. Okay, so I guess we'll have to get over to the barrel here. Secondary. I think that would be a good way to mix ingredients for an explosive. Let's just pour it in from as high as we can. What the fuck? Okay, let's get back up. Where's that? Was over here, right? Should I throw something at it? I am better throwing. Kusha! I can't aim. Wow, I'm bad at aiming. Alright, I'm gonna end this here. Thanks for watching. Go click like if you enjoyed the video and please subscribe for more. War Drums,
Over and out. One last strike. You do it. Me.
Oh, it's going.
There we go. Bye.